New tonight, congratulations are in order for Centerville native Hannah Beachler. Beachler, who's also a Wright State grad, has been nominated for an Academy Award for Best Production Design for her work on the Black Panther. You can catch the Oscars on February 24th on our sister station, ABC 22. Very cool.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's really neat.
That is one of many Wright State people that have been involved with these type of things.
So,
well, they got the Tom Hanks.
Shout out to all of them.
Yeah.
They're going to continue to do good work, I'm sure.